Hi friends, welcome to Veni Kiran Creations. Today I am going to show you best out of waste. For that, first I am taking bottle and I have cut it like this because I am going to show you a flower vase. For this we need this fevicol and a little water. Squeeze some gum like this, the quantity you need. And add a little water and make a paste. No measurements required. And I cut this tissue papers like this. Just apply the glue on the bottle which you are using and paste this tissue papers. Sticking is completed. Make sure that all no gaps is found, and this has to be dried at least for 2 hours. I would like to use this empty soap box as a stand for my vase. So in the meanwhile, I'm also applying glue and sticking this tissue paper for this. And it because it will till I complete my craft, it will be dried up. Since sticking is completed perfectly to no gaps is found to all corners also, let it keep aside for drying. Now I will show how to design this one. Whichever design you can now I am designing in cross like this. You have to apply glue very thickly so that after drying this completely for 4 hours, it will be visible for painting. So you have to make sure this should be very thick lines. Whatever design you like, you can do. You can also apply like this, straight lines like this, because this will visible after drying like wood, the natural wood. Just I am drawing straight lines in thicker and very regular intervals. Okay, keep this aside for at least for 4 hours it will take to dry it. See the gum design you can see here. This is completely dried. This is perfectly okay to use to apply color. This is fevicryl color. I am using black. Don't mix up water. This consistency is very good to use. Now you can see this design, glue design, which which is appearing like a real wood. I'm using black color. Whichever color you would like, you can use. I think you are interested in my videos. If you please do like, share, subscribe my channel for more videos. You can also color this innerly, but I am not doing. Okay, let it dry for some time. I'm using this Fevicryl molded to make some shapes to decor our glass. This is molded hardener and this is resin base. Both has to be mixed in equal quantities. In equal quantities, mix well. The dough is ready now to make shapes. And you cannot keep this long for after mixing hardener and resin, because it will be dried soon, so that you cannot make any shapes. Just mix them as much quantity you need. Trying to make flower shape. After coloring, this will look little better. Now I'll show you how to make a leaf. Press like this. Has to be dried at least for 2 hours, so that this will look very good for after coloring. So I'm keeping it aside for drying. This I prepared before and this is dried. Now we have to color with metallic colors, just small strokes, whichever colors you like. I'm using this pearl metal gold color, I think. Just small strokes, not fully. In this lockdown, you can enjoy making these crafts it will be a great time pass, and as well you can also decor your home as per your taste. If you like our video, please do like, share, subscribe our channel. We'll be posting more videos in future. For this, now I am decorating this mold. See, apply some glue. Can you observe this gum which we have decorated before? Now I am trying to make a flower. See, this is dried well. Leaves which we prepared before. For the leaves, I am using green. Please use very light color for leaves and all, because I usually do like to like light colors too, because the background is dark color, but present I don't have light color, so I'm for this session I'm using this. Just light touch up with this metallic color. This is spreading because not dried completely. Hope you liked my craft. This can be used as a pen or pencil for